My 1960 Chevy pickup truck. Highly, highly recommend it. Highly recommend you get one. You don't have to do it the go-kart way. You can do it however you want to do it. I would really love to build another one and kind of rust it out a little bit because I've been experimenting with